हेलो फ्रेंड्स, लेट मी इंट्रोड्यूस यू। आई एम प्रोफेसर प्रकाश साळुंखे फ्रॉम मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ वालचंद इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी, सोलापुर। लास्ट टाइम वी हैड डिस्कस्ड ए टॉपिक लिमिट टॉलरेंसेस एंड फिट्स फ्रॉम द सब्जेक्ट मेट्रोलॉजी, इन विच वी हैव स्टडीड द बेसिक कंसेप्ट्स। नाउ वी शैल कंटिन्यू आवर डिस्कशन फर्दर एंड मूव इन टू मोर डिटेल्स। At the end of this session, students will describe types of tolerances and will be able to distinguish between them. Students will identify various grades of tolerances and they will be able to calculate the values of tolerances for given size and specified grade. Let's see. Last time we have seen the tolerance zone. So it is the difference between maximum and minimum limit. When it is represented graphically, it is called as tolerance zone. Now these tolerances are two types. One is called as unilateral and another is called as bilateral tolerance. When the tolerance zone is placed only on one side of the basic size or zero line, it is called as unilateral tolerance. For example, both limits maximum and minimum, they will be either above plus plus or minus minus. That is unilateral tolerance. While bilateral tolerance is one where one limit is above and another limit is below the zero line or basic size. So basic size line is contained between the within the tolerance zone. So that is known as bilateral tolerance. Now how much amount of tolerance should be specified? That is always the question for a designer or production engineer. And for having some standardization, Bureau of Indian Standards had specified certain grades of tolerances and they have also given the way how to estimate their values for different grades of tolerances. You can see there are 20 grades of tolerances specified by Bureau of Indian Standards and which are designated as IT01, IT0, IT1, IT2, etc. up to IT18, and these are specified for dimensions up to 500 mm. Now for each of this grade, we can estimate the value of tolerance. The procedure is like this. Value of tolerances are normally calculated by using the following formula. I is equal to 0.45 cube root of D plus 0.001 D. In this formula, I is called as standard tolerance unit and D is the geometric mean of the two steps of the basic size class in which the actual basic size lies. Let us try to understand what we mean by this. So these are the basic size classes. Table 2.1 shows. So first is 0 to 3 mm, 3 to 6 mm, 6 to 10 mm. Likewise, say the sizes are classified in steps. Now the actual basic size in which class it lies. For example, if it is having a diameter of 15 mm, so it lies between 10 to 18, this class. So for this basic size, the two limits are, one is the 10, another is 18. So that capital D value will be calculated as square root of this 10 multiplied by 18. So that way we can calculate for each basic size. And the upper step is contained in that particular class. Means if it is 18, so that will consider 10 to 18. If it is 30, then that will be considered lying in this class 18 to 30. So that way we calculate first the value of D, substitute the value of D in the formula of I, and then we calculate the value of I. Now while D is expressed in mm, the value of I will get, that will be in microns. Now this is standard tolerance unit. For getting the actual value of tolerance, so we have to use again table 2.2, which specifies the formulae for IT5 to IT18 in terms of I. For example, IT5, the amount of tolerance will be 7i, IT6, 10i, like that. In terms of I, the amount of tolerance is specified. so from which we can calculate. Now this is for IT5 to IT18. For grades which are lower than IT5, there are different formulae. This table 2.3 gives the formula for IT01, IT0 and IT1. So the formulae are like this, 0.3 plus 0.008D, like this. And for IT 2 to 4, this can be calculated as geometrical means of IT1 and IT5. IT1 value we can calculate here, IT5 we can get here. For IT3 will be root of IT1 multiplied by root of IT5. Once we get IT3, then IT2 can be calculated from IT1 and IT3 as its geometric mean. For IT4 calculation, we shall take IT3 and IT5 values and we shall calculate its geometric mean. So that way we can, for IT01 to IT18, the grades of tolerances are specified, I mean value of tolerance can be calculated. Now these values are also specified like this, that first basic size is given and tolerance grade is expressed as its suffix to basic size. When grade and basic size is given, we can find out the value of tolerance by using the table 2.1 to 2.3 and formula for standard tolerance unit I that we have seen. These values are also given in table form in IS code 91993. This table is shown in our next slide. So this is the table. You can see here, so these are the basic sizes in mm, say, and these are the classes. So this is the lower limit and this is the maximum limit, say 0 to 3, 3 to 6, like this. Okay. Now here we get the various grades, IT01 to IT18. And say here, these values are specified in terms of microns. Okay. Now let us see how to use this. Again, coming to some size, say if we go for this class, say 30 to 50, the basic size is lies in this class, and then grade of tolerance that we can see, if it is IT7, for example, then the value here that will be say 25 microns. So that way for each basic size, we can first determine the basic size class, then see what is the grade of tolerance, and we can arrive at the correct value from this table. Now this table is used as reference. We can also calculate. So for all these topics, where I used references IS 919-1993. This is ISO System of Limits and Fits, say part 1, say specified by the Bureau of Indian Standards. So it consists of basis of tolerance and deviations and fits. Apart from that, I also used the book of M. Mahajan, Metrology, Dhanpat Rai and Sons, edition 2012. Okay, I hope you have understood. If you have any doubt, you can contact me anytime. Thank you.